Within the last few hours, protesters interrupted a rally for Congressman Marsha Blackburn. She hosted Senator Lindsey Graham in West Nashville at Ray Stevens Cabaret. Our crew at the event saw four people taken out, and a police sergeant told us three of them will likely be charged with disorderly conduct. You'll hear from Congressman Blackburn and Senator Graham on News 2 at 10.
She rocks.